So I was looking at a recipe for traditional German coleslaw the other day. It had bacon in it, and I thought, damn, that's an interesting way to tell the Jews they're not welcome at your barbecue.